What is the best brush for painting clouds? The one that you create yourself, of course. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make a cloud brush in Photoshop using a photo and how to create your own cloud brush set. My name is Monika Zagrobelna and this is how to make a cloud brush in Photoshop on Envato TazPlus. First, you need to find a photo of a cloud. If you want to create brushes with separate clouds, the cloud in the photo should be separated from others. Use the crop tool to quickly remove the rest of the image. Photoshop brushes are saved in grayscale, so we need to get rid of the colors and focus on the contrast instead. To do this, add a black and white adjustment layer. By default, the sky will turn gray. This isn't enough for us. Drag the blues and cyan slider to the left to make these colors darker until the sky is completely black. Be careful not to make the cloud too dark in the process. We remove the sky from our brush, but the cloud looks pretty gray at the moment. To fix this, add a brightness contrast adjustment layer and drag the brightness slider to the right. Leave a couple of gray areas in the cloud, but make most of it purely white. Right-click the layer stack and select Flatten Image. Then press Ctrl-I to invert the colors. Go to Edit, Define Brush Preset. Give it a name and press OK. The brush is ready to use. Just open the image with the clear sky, set the color to white, adjust the size with the square bracket keys, and click to add the cloud. If you want to adjust the behavior of this brush, press F5 to open the brush settings panel. If you want to paint multiple clouds with one stroke, for example, you can adjust the settings the following way. Increase the spacing, add the size jitter, and the opacity jitter. To create a realistic effect of a cloudy sky, it's better to use a couple of brushes with different cloud shapes. You can create them using the same method. Sometimes, though, the clouds in your photo will not be so nicely separated from the other ones. In this case, just paint over the redundant areas using your individual cloud brush. This way, you remove them without compromising the edges of the cloud you're trying to select. If you want to create your own cloud brush set, open the Brushes panel and click Create a new group. Give it a name. Then simply drag your cloud brushes into the group. That's all! Now you know how to create a cloud brush in Photoshop. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and thanks for watching!